why not? Toy mini brands. Yippee. Where is it? Let's see if I can get it perfectly. It's not gonna work, is it? Nope, it's ain't gonna work. Watch it, ready? Oh, yes. There's like 1,000 layers in this thing. It didn't work. I found 50 bucks on the ground. Okay. At Dollar General. Lucky, I guess. Okay. So, this is clean version of my brands. I can easily put it back together, by the way. Back together it goes. It's not, I can't put it back together. Anyways, let's open. Okay, I'm gonna open these tiny ones first. So this one first.
Peyton said she ate.
I haven't. Okay. Oh.
She found $50. She found $50 and then didn't pay for anything at the dollar store.
Well, duh! I'm not wasting it there. Anyways, McDonald's.
McDonald's?
Yeah. You know, I haven't had it in like ever.
You had it Thursday.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Okay. Next one.
So it was the best hamburger cheeseburger you had there in a long time.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. It really was. It's Power Rangers. It's a great color washable markers, Crayola. Okay, next two, I'm gonna pick this one. I feel lucky about this one. Oh, we'll build this later. What is it? This? I am scared. Wait a minute. I got Cards Against Humanity. Wait a second. No, it's just stupid little. Whatever. I got Cards Against Humanity. Okay. Let's see what a rare spot. Okay. So I didn't get the rare one, but I did get Cards Against Humanity. Look how big and how much you can get. Yeah, that's a lot. Okay. Wait a minute. Did I get the glow one? Hey, can I have a pin or something? Yeah. Thanks. I got number 14.
Okay, and do you want anything for McDonald's,
Pepe? And I got number 71.
Burger King.
Bojangles.
Which flag
did I got the pink flag, so I got 157.
Oh.
Okay, so I already got these. I need. Wait. Alright, let me see.
It was another leaky one, but that's cool. You can already see the
names on this one. Nice. So she did. Oh no, I did not get number 14. Nope. But I did get number 190, 19. Okay. And I got
Whatever, don't watch me struggle, bye.